Welcome to University of Chimera Stadium in steamy Tombstone, Arizona, where the only thing hotter than the heat is the ceaseless sinning. The players are ready to rock the red zone and red light district tonight. Let's go down to the field for kickoff. Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this MFL matchup. The New Goreleans Zombies battle the Cardinal Sins. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Welcome to another game day here on the MFL Network. Grim Blitzrow along with my partner, Brickhead Mulligan.
How you doing?
Great city, isn't it, Bricks?
Fantastic city. My motel even has free color TV.
Oh, that's nice.
An ice machine that works.
Wow.
There was police tape blocking the bathroom because of the photographers in there, but other than that, no complaints. They give you free jelly at breakfast, too.
Sounds like a real winner. And it's first and ten. And how about a little dirt sandwich? Second down and nine. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Third down and nine. With the brutal hit.
I don't understand. Why are they going for it, Grim? This seems like the situation where they should always, always, always punt.
Well, tell our viewers what you would do, Bricks. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand it. Well, that's a strange penalty called right there.
I'm starting to notice that this ref likes talking, and he don't make much sense.
No, but he's making a lot of dollars.
Yeah.
And it's first and ten. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and ten.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
First down and one. Is so dirty, he should be where he's most at home, buried in the dirt. They're back up here on first, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Second and three.
What you talking about?
comes the extra point attempt. It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10. Nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Second down and 10. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. Oh, with the brain scrambler. It's first and 10. And he picks up about 6 on the play. And that'll be second down and 4.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Third down and, well, good luck. Talk about Butterfingers. He should have had that one. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and 10. Man, guy's like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down. And it's first and 10. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Second down and 10.
He's lucky he can get.
This guy's so fast he could strike lightning twice.
Think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you're mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Third down and never gonna happen. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel.
thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And then Cats will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
First down and three. And that's just a great run for a touchdown.
Hey, remember that skeleton lap dance ahead at that totally boned strip club last year, Grim?
Yeah, she said for $20, I'll take it all off.
I didn't know she met her head. That was kind of weird. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
And it's first and ten. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Second down and ten. Scrambler. And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot. The way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten. Just some good old downhill running there as he picks up the first down. And it's first and ten. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he went off to the races. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
It's first and ten. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten. Sack there. soft balls, he's going to play with crushed balls from here on out. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole.
Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
And now they're gonna dump his ass.
Sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. Covered your ears, Bricks. And like Bricks' balls, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. And it's first and 10. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Ho-ho-ho! That gets me every time. Like a jack-in-the-box, Bricks. You never know when one of those hot potatoes is gonna blow. You just crap your pants, Junior. And we're at the two-minute warning. First down and 6. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Well, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's first and 10. Oh, the defense must have called a hot potato dirty trick. That'll wake you up and then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose.
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
And it's first and 10. Timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock, Grim? I can smell smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the MFL, you moron.
Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Well, this kick is no guarantee.
Sure it is. If he misses, he's fired. Guaranteed.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10. And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go! He's unstoppable!
He is running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down! And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill.
Hey, man, I was here on the panel now. You're over here.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? We're going to go to a striptease show? Where are we going?
Hey,
why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. Home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! Oh, what a brutal hit! And it's first and 10. Sandwich. And it's first and 10. Wow! The quarterback just threw it. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. But he might catch him.
Oh, you fat little mutant.
First and 2. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd. The team getting penalized needs to go into their dirty tricks and attack the ref. Come on, guys. Get with it.
Attack him and kill him.
Jeez.
This is a first and long. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down in a mile.
And he
picks up maybe four on that play. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Is the game over yet? I gotta go to the vet to have him reattach my big toe to where my thumb was again. It just fell off for the third time today. I was barely even chewing on it.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
First and ten. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay!
Second down and six. And that is called for a first down. Gonna shave a few days off his life. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Third down and 10. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Second down and nine. It, Bricks.
Holy mother of blown-up mutants right in his face! Actually, might be an improvement. That guy was ugly.
And it's first and ten. Almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, Who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven-baked porta-john in here. We're a freaking fracking accident waiting to happen. Don't nobody light a match.
And Mancats will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and ten. And the runner is moving crazy fast. Look at the path he's taking upfield.
Yeah, he's taking the psychopath, Grin.
Second down and more than the QB would like. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. Third down and nine. Swallows it whole and goes down like the last shot of whiskey at an Irish wake.
You know, my wife went to Scotland. She came home with a Scottish tapeworm. Not a big eater, though, so that's good. More of a drinker, really. Passed off by 18-year-old McCallum the other morning at the breakfast table.
He blasts it and picks up 7 yards right there. Second and three. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. Quarter three comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. First and four.
Hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Perfect pass and the score! Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and ten. Oh, man, I love this dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes a rocket. Boom! And it's first and ten. He had it for a second there. Second down and 10. Caught for the first down. And it's first and 10. That's a sack. The quarterback has to get rid of the ball there. Second down and long. Oh.
understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
Third and two. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. And that's a first down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
They call that the honeymoon offense.
I'm not going to touch that one.
That's what she said.
And it's first and 10. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
Yeah, they're all in politics, apparently. And that is caught for a first down.
Nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Second down and a mile. We're at the 2-minute mark in the second half. Third down and forever. Great catch for a big gain.
But still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated.
And they take their first timeout.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's Matt's stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
They weren't even on the same page on that play. And it's first and ten. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly. A lot of guys talk about stepping up their game, Bricks. He just stepped up and blew up. The offense is down to their last running back. If they lose him, they lose all their running plays. And with one timeout remaining, the defense has to get something going here. And it's first and ten. More timeouts. The D needs a stop. This is intense.
No, Grim. Camping is intense. Get it?
Idiot.
First and two. And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downest guy than a speed thing, Grim. He's running from his demons. It's clear.
Okay, nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and five. You've got to catch that. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. And he held on to that one for a first down.
Oh, that is such bullshit. I got money on this game. These guys need to talk to the ref about those calls. And by talk, I mean stomp them into the ground.
Third down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it, too. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
And the defense anticipated a pass there and put an end to their offensive drive. Like my wife always said, not tonight. The Sins come away with a sinful loss. They battled hard but still got their butts handed to them.
Gross. I hope there weren't any orc butts involved.
I kind of like orc butts, especially with some Dijon mustard and a smoked pickle relish. Now that's living.
Let's go down to the field and see what the game's MVP thinks of today's outcome.
Oh,
Patrick Ed Mulligan and Briggs Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.